start, I want you to either draw out this worksheet or go ahead and use the actual worksheet by printing it or grabbing it from the front of the classroom. In each of the first sections, you're going to use a certain color scheme with your oil pastels, and I want you to show me blending. On that first one, it's going to be using only different colors of blue and white and showing me that you can mix and blend them. In the second one, you'll be using yellow and green. When we work with oil pastels, we never blend with our fingertip. All that does is smear. You need to use the tip of a pastel stick and mix and blend to get it to mix with the other color. This can be done either way. You can start with the light color and add the dark color, or you can go the opposite. So play around with it. Just sort of learn how your pastels work by doing this worksheet. As you finish up different sections, you've got to scrape off the little crumbs. Do that onto some scratch paper. Do not do it on your desk. It will have a hard time getting it off. Next, you're going to start your sphere. This is a monochromatic. Choose one color, white and black. You can even use two colors if they're very similar, like an orange and a red-orange. Start with lots of whites. You're going to lose the bright color if you start with a red. So start with lots of white, add red to it. Teeny bit of black to give it form shadow, and then finish with cast shadow, a dark value for the background, and make a very light value for your foreground.